The important thing inheritance provides is a way to use attributes defined in the base class in the derived class without needing to cut and paste any code. Let's try a simple example to see how this works before getting back to our dishes. I hope no one's too hungry. Don't worry. Fried Python is a dish best served cold. Let's start by supposing we have a bear class, which has a grizzly bear as a subtype. Here's the bear. Don't be put off by its color and peace symbol. It looks like a peaceful bear. It's actually very violent, and it's got an eat method. It can eat a human. Let's look at how that looks like in code. Here's what that looks like in code. We've defined a bear class. We've defined a grizzly bear class with bear as its base class. We don't actually have any code in grizzly bear. In the bear class, we've defined attributes. We've got an initializer that sets the name of the bear, and we've got an eat method that eats a victim. A victim has a name. We'll assume the victim's a human. So let's see how that works. I'm going to import from the bear class the bear, grizzly bear, and human definitions. I haven't shown you human, but you should be able to guess what it is. We need to give the bear someone to eat. And we'll create some instances of those objects, a human instance, and we'll create a bear instance. Since bear has an eat method, the bear should be able to eat a victim, and indeed, it can. We can also create a grizzly bear. We didn't define any attributes for grizzly bear, but it has some. The grizzly bear can also eat Dave. It's okay, Dave can be eaten more than once. And we can look a little more closely at what these attributes are. So it says it's a bound method of the grizzly bear object, and the grizzly bear object is this one. The bear object also has an eat method, and it's of the bear object. Note that this is an attribute, so we can assign it. Let's get rid of the eat method for bear, because our bear is a nice, peaceful bear. Did that change the eat method for the grizzly? And it didn't. The eat method for grizzly is still there. That method got bound when the grizzly bear instance was created, and the grizzly bear can still eat Dave as many times as he wants.